Like a lot of musicians, Krankschaft have become obsessed by the Beatles documentary Get Back. And from watching the greatest band in history hard at work in the studio, Krankschaft have learned one thing. There's a lot of mucking about. Studio time is expensive, but the creative spirit must run free. The band decide to beat the Beatles. You must become the Beatles. The band's manager, Sid, has put his foot down and said no more money must be wasted mucking about, so the band must get back to the job in hand.
It's enough. It's enough. Like, we've been fucking around for too long, haven't
yeah,
we?
Yeah.
We've got to get serious. Well, we've got an album to do.
You've got a point there. We've got promise.
So do we all promise?
We're promise.
Not to fuck around
not
anymore.
Not fuck around
Let's just
anymore,
get crack on
anymore.
With it.
No,
all of us. We're all as guilty
absolutely,
as
completely
each other.
Serious.
It's been a hard day's night, and I've been working like a dog. It's been a hard day's night, I should be sleeping like a log. But when I get home to you, I find the things that you do will make me feel alright. You know I work all day to get you money to buy you things, and it's worth it just to hear you say you're gonna give me.
We had to stop filming at this point as Sid's goons and henchmen burst in and applied some behavioral therapy. If Kev's fingers heal in time, the album will be finished as promised. Stay tuned for part 5 of my Oscar-worthy documentary. Krankschaft, Get Fat.